गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर कुंदन मेश्राम फ्रॉम द फैकल्टी ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक साइंस क्योंकि विद्यापीठ यूनिवर्सिटी दिल्ली। स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ मेटल पॉइजन। फर्स्ट मेटल पॉइजन इज आर्सेनिक। द आर्सेनिक पॉइजन इज स्टडी इन द टुडेज लेक्चर। द history of arsenic, first of all we have studied about the history of arsenic. Okay. The word meaning arsenic means the strong poison. Okay. It is used in the ancient times as the poison for the political assassination. There are rumors that Napoleon was killed by the arsenic poison. Some hair from the scalp their analyze revealing the fluctuating level of arsenic for the Napoleon day. Okay. Then it is categorized under the irritant pattern or submetallic poison. Okay. Metallic arsenic is not poisonous. When volatilized by heat unites with oxygen and form poisonous vapor of H2O3 arsenic oxide. Common environmental toxicant found in oil, water and air. It contains arsenic. Compound. There are various compounds of arsenic. First of all, arsenic oxide or arsenic trioxide, which is also called as Sankhya, Somalkhar, Gauri Pashan. It is the commonest form which is used. It is also called as white arsenic. It has no taste and smell and low solubility. Second is copper compounds. Coloring agent contains copper arsenite, also called as Chiles green, and copper acetoarsenite, also called as Cherry green. Third compound is arsenic acid, then sodium potassium arsenate. Fifth is arsenic sulfide. It is also called as Manhasila, H2S2, and Hartala, H2S3, which are used as a coloring agent. Then after organic compounds also contain arsenic. Then arsenic gas. It is the colorless gas with the garlic-like non-irritating odor. Environmental sources like contaminated drinking water also contain arsenic. Then, what are the uses of arsenic? It is commonly used as the rat poison. Then, calico printing, fruit spray, sheep dip, weed killers, taxidermy, fly paper, and preserving timber are also used arsenic. Then after action of the arsenic, it interferes with the cellular respiration, glycolysis, by combining with sulfhydryl group of the mitochondrial enzyme. Pyruvate 2 acetyl coenzyme A reduce decrease ATP production, also particularly target vascular endothelial leading to increased permeability, tissue edema and hemorrhage, especially in intestinal canal. Its local action like irritation to mucous membrane. Also the remote action like depression of the nervous system. Then absorption. It is absorbed in orally as pentavalent arsenic, dermally by arsenite and inhalant by arsine. It also be absorbed parenterally. Then after distribution, once absorbed arsenic rapidly combines with globin of hemoglobin, HG. Then it localizes in blood within 24 hours. It redistributed to liver, kidney, spleen, lung, and gastrointestinal tract lesser accumulation in the muscle and nervous system, including brain. It replaces phosphorus in the bone and remains for the ear, found in the keratin tissue of the hair, nail, and skin for the ear. Then elimination. Excreted mainly by kidney in the form of methylated arsenic. It also eliminated by feces, bile, sweat, and other secretions. Then circumstances. Arsenic is the popular homicidal poison because it is cheap, very easily available, colorless, odorless, tasteless, and small quantity can be fatal. It can be easily administered with food or drink. Gradual onset of symptoms. Symptoms of gastroenteric type simulate with cholera. Then disadvantages of arsenic. It is delayed putrefaction. It can be detected in completely decomposed bodies. It can be found in hair, bone, and nail for several years. It can be detected in charred bone or ashes. Then type of poisoning. Type of arsenic poisoning are of four types. First, fulminating type. Second, gastroenteric type. Third is narcotic type. And fourth is chronic arsenic poisoning. First of all, fulminant type. Its massive dose is 3 to 5 grams, causes rapid or delayed death. Rapid death. When rapidly absorbed, it causes death in 1 to 3 hours due to shock and peripheral vascular failure. Delayed death due to the hepatorenal failure. Death can be prolonged to few days. Capillaries are markedly dilated with a marked fall of the pulse pressure. Cyanosis, cold clammy skin also found in this type of poisoning. Gastric signs are usually absent. Then gastroenteric type. This is a common form of acute poisoning. It resembles with bacterial food poisoning. Symptoms usually appear half to 1 hour after the ingestion, but may be delayed many hours, especially when taken with the food. Symptoms. First, gastrointestinal tract symptoms. It produces symptoms like burning and colicky pain in the esophagus, stomach, and bowel. Also produce intense thirst, nausea, and severe projectile vomiting. Constriction in throat and difficulty in swallowing. Purging accompanied with tenesmus, pain, and irritation in the anus. Stool are expelled involuntarily. Dark color, stinking, and bloody litter resembles rice water stool of cholera. Garlicky odor of breath and feces may be noted. Difference of arsenic poisoning and cholera. First of all, pain in throat. Arsenic produces pain in throat before vomiting, while cholera produces pain in throat after vomiting. Then purging. In arsenic poisoning, purging follows vomiting, while in cholera, it precedes vomiting. Then stool. Stool in arsenic poisoning is bloody, dark, and later rice watery, while in cholera, the stool is rice watery, not bloody, and involuntary. Tenesmus. Tenesmus is present in arsenic poisoning while absent in cholera poisoning. Vomited water contains mucus, bile, and blood in the arsenic poisoning, while in cholera poisoning, the vomited matter are watery and without mucus, blood, and bile. Second, hepatic symptoms. Fatty infiltration and hepatomegaly. Third is renal symptoms. It includes oliguria, uremia, albuminuria, hematuria, pain in menstruation. Then cardiovascular symptoms. Acute circulatory collapse with vasodilation, increased vascular permeability, vascular fibrillation, vascular tachycardia, and death is usually due to circulatory failure. Then narcotic form. It can be due to the proper medical use or use of arsenic as an aphrodisiac. It produces mainly CNS symptoms. It produces giddiness, formication, and tenderness of the muscle. Delirium, coma, death also included in the narcotic symptoms. Okay. Rarely paralysis, loss of memory and speech, convulsion, and stalking globe pattern also in the form of the poison. Then arsenic gas. Arsenic gas acts as poison to the hemoglobin and causes hemolysis. It mostly produces hemoglobinuria, anemia, and renal failure. Death is almost instantaneous. Okay, then after fetal dose. Fetal dose is 0.1 to 0.3 gram of AH2O3. Then fetal period. It has fetal period of 1 to 2 days. Sometimes few hours is enough. Then chronic poisoning. Chronic poisoning, causes of chronic poisoning are accidental ingestion of repeated small doses in workers, repeated intake of food or drink in which there are traces of drugs. Then symptoms. It has symptoms like polyneuritis, anesthesiasis, paraanesthesia, encephalopathy, orthophotophobia, congestion, and watering of eyes. It also shows symptoms like hepatomegaly, jaundice, and cirrhosis of liver. Then pigmentation. It shows pigmentation like a raindrop type. Also produces hyperkeratosis, epithelial hyperplasia, leukomelanosis, arsenicosis. Then Aldrich miss line. See the development of white transfer line in the finger nail. Then chronic nephritis, bone marrow suppression, thrombocytopenia, also including the symptoms of the arsenic poisoning. Okay. Then after diagnosis. Diagnosis in acute poisoning, the findings in the blood sample. And in chronic poisoning, findings in hair, nail, and bone. Some tests like Marsh test and Arrest test also be used for the diagnosis of arsenic poisoning. Treatment. Stomach wash with the large amount of water, warm water, and milk. Freshly precipitated, hydrated ferric oxide in small doses. Convert toxic arsenic to non-toxic ferric arsenate. Then BALT, British anti-levicide. Chelation therapy is administered. Penicillamine can also use with the BALT. Dimersant like ghee, barley, lesser irritation. Then castor oil or magnesium sulfate, MgSO4, to prevent intestinal absorption. In the case of renal failure, hemodialysis or exchange transfusion may be given. Then postmortem findings in the acute poisoning. External findings like sunken eyeballs, cyanosed skin, sunken body due to dehydration. Then internal findings. In some cases, mouth, pharynx, and esophagus may be inflamed or ulcerated. Lesions are found in the stomach, swollen edematous and red mucosa, especially in the pyloric region. Stomach mucosa resembles with red velvet. Small intestinal mucosa is pale, violet, and inflamed. Liver, spleen, kidney are congested, enlarged, swollen, and shows fatty degeneration. It shows edema of brain with patchy necrosis or hemorrhagic encephalitis. Meninges are congested. Then after postmortal findings in the chronic poisoning. Stomach may show chronic gastritis, patchy inflammatory redness in rug, fatty degeneration of liver, may be severe necrosis, tubular necrosis of kidney, myocardial necrosis, pigmentation, hyperkeratosis, adrenal misalignment, alteration of mucosa also seen as the postmortem finding. Student, today we will learn about the concept of poisoning. Okay. Then after, in next lecture, we will study about the next metal poison. Till that, thank you very much. Okay.